returning these and or asking for a refund?
I mean, they tested them when we was here, but when we got to our work site, it just stopped working.
All three of these things don't work?
No, they all don't work.
Okay, so where's your receipt?
Hold on one second. Here you go.
How'd you guys buy it?
Earlier today.
What type of work do you do?
We doing construction.
Great.
So how we gonna do construction if this don't work?
Where's the battery?
We gave it to you with the battery.
The battery is at the work site. We on the clock.
Okay, well, I'm gonna plug these in.
You want me to do it for you?
Sure.
What is this? Because it wasn't working at the job site.
Okay, let's look at this one, too.
We're gonna give us something.
Yeah,
I want my money back.
Okay, I'm not getting loud with you, so don't get loud with me. That one works, too.
Imagine that.
I don't want
to. So what now, guys?
They're not working at the job.
See where it says no cash refunds?
This,
no.
I don't care. It don't matter
refunds.
About that. It don't matter
don't
about
grab
that.
It out of my hand.
It don't matter about this.
It does matter. So do me a favor, bring the battery back, and we'll see if that works.
No. We're not bringing nothing back. What y'all gonna do is give us our money back right now.
We are not going to give you anything.
You're gonna lose something.
We are not gonna give it to you.
This is not working at the job site, so why?
It's working now, because it's working now. What am I gonna do? It's working now.
Listen, guys. Listen, here's the deal. Here's the deal.
That's why were they here?
I called them, and thank God.
Just do it. You make it easy.
I'm working on the work site.
Dog. It's coming, bro. Y'all got electricity?
Good job.
Have a nice day. Yeah, we walk in on.
You know what? I'm glad you called them back. Not that it was out of hand, not that we couldn't handle it, but I'm glad they were here. Good work.
Welcome back, guys.
Good to be back.